Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. So, we've got a supply mission, protect the crates. I think it's high threat, so these guys should be able to do it, no problem. We can't see anything yet. So, I'm thinking, let's move you up. Yep, here we go.
I see them.
Arthur on Triton. Okay, you can see them both from here.
Preparing to fire.
Machine guns. Okay, we'll shiv him in the back. Move you over. Alright, we'll move you over. Quick aim. Let's move you all the way up. It was worth a try. Yeah, there we
That's
go.
That's a kill.
And we'll move you.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, you come over here. We've got a siren.
Moving now.
Oh no! Okay, so he's there. We need to deal with him sharpish. No weapons on the Tritons. Well, there is on him though. Oh, we were lucky with that bombardment. Blimey. Yeah, they're not attacking. They haven't got any weapons. I like it. So we've just got the Arthron to deal with. Mine fragger. And yeah, siren. Alright. Can we explode anything?
Here goes. Channel open.
Okay. Let's move
Heading
you out.
Let's try this.
Right in his face. Both weapons disabled. We like it.
Ready to engage.
Okay, you've got him. His gun's gone. Not much damage, but his gun's gone. Quick aim. See if we can put some damage in there. A little bit. That's alright.
Acquiring target.
Let's put some damage into her. Yeah, you come over. Got him. Excellent.
On the move.
All come over here. I'm on my
way. Enemy contact.
Yeah, I did wonder if you'd be able to see him. Quick aim. And actually, have you got... What kind of shot have you got there? Yeah, do it. Right where I wanted it. Excellent. Okay, you come over. See if you can put some damage into her. A little bit. That'll do. Oh, a mindfragger. Stay away. Thanks, that helps. There comes the pain. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. I think he's off. I got another one here. If we can get a grenade in there, that'd be nice. Of course, you went for the sniper. Of course you did.
Making haste.
Right, you come over here, and we're going to quick aim. If we can take her out in one shot, I'll be very happy. Oh, we moved too far. Smeg in hell. All right, come over here. Ammo, not very useful.
Ready to engage.
Good shot. Move back round.
Acquiring target.
And you finish her off. And we're going to move you.
Heading out.
Okay, quick aim. Let's see if we can do that. Ah, of course you missed. Let's bring you over a bit. Okay, you can continue blowing yourself up. What the hell are you doing? Yeah, these Tritons, I'm loving it. They're not attacking at all. Oh, you're going to hit me. Alright, that's cool. Sniper should be able to sort that out. Okay, here comes the pain. Let's see where it goes. Excellent. Okay, yeah, you come out.
Aiming.
is not helpful at all. Okay, come over. Quick aim. Shot.
Acquiring target.
Take the mine frayer. Alright.
Identifying target.
Now, what kind of shot have you got here? Let's use a sniper instead. Okay, you come over. Ah, come on! We only need literally one shot. There you go. And we'll put a couple of shots into him as well. Okay. Him, he's my issue. Oh, killed him straight off. I thought his armor would protect him a bit better than that, actually. Alright. Let's grenade this guy. He's pretty screwed now.
Ready to fire.
Okay. Let's
come out now.
Okay, you can't miss this time, mate. Yes. Move back. Disarm this guy. Nearly.
Ready to fire.
Come on, take his arm, take his arm. No damage at all. Probably going to be some pain involved there.
Ow!
There he is. Come on. Okay, okay.
Repositioning. Come over. Hope this works.
Okay, excellent. Yep, use it on you.
Let's do this.
Come around. What you got?
Acquiring target.
He's dead. I think I missed. Oh, I got him. Okay, good. Pistol. That should finish him off. Okay. And now we've just got the Tritons to deal with, who aren't attacking. Shame about that, though. Alright, just overwatch for now. I'm thinking, let's get you the hell out of here. You're not useful anymore. We've come out with so many resources. I love it. Yeah, let's get you out. You come out. Overwatch.
Hold position.
You think you have a shot?
Enemy
good
hit.
Shot. Okay.
Ready to fire.
That will do me just fine. So he's literally behind there. Okay.
Let's do this.
Okay, you come over. Yep, he's dead.
Acquiring target.
Here we go. Taking aim.
Well, do you know what? Ah, got him as well. Should only need a pistol shot. Yep, he's dead. Whew, okay. We came out of that with only one fatality. Yeah, shame. Big shame. Now we get to keep the living armor.
Construction complete.
Right, who have we got here? You can stay behind. So, training, mind control, reduce panic, let's go assault, take perception range, and that, and that. Okay, let's give you a bit more willpower. Manufacturing anything at the moment, but we do need let's just go armor. He looks pretty good. Let's put him in the colours. Yeah, that looks badass. Alright, cool. You've gone up. Turn fire, that would have been useful. Well, we'll figure out what to do with you next time. You've gone up a level. Yep, weak spot, absolutely. Weak spot for you. Technician training. Oh, it's just one shy. Yeah, I'll give you that. And that. Now, our little dude here. We've actually got the full kit and caboodle for you. So, when you can handle it, you're ready to go. Let's get rid of these for now, just to make sure she can sort of do her thing. Okay. Awesome. Phoenix Point, so are you. Okay, continue. Okay, God, Disciples of Anu just got their ass handed to them around here. High threat, more resources. So yeah, resources are one of the issues with this game. There just never seems to be enough resources. There's so much to build, and you know, especially when you're upgrading a base, you need a hell of a lot of resources for that. Come on, A-Team, show them what you got. Okay, we can't see anything behind a goddamn wall.
What's our move?
All right. Come over here. Nada. Okay, let's bring you over here.
Dashing ahead.
Do that.
Double time.
All right, you come over here. And Sheriff. You come in here. Okay, reveal yourselves, enemies. Wow, what the hell was that? Okay, he needs to die quick. Grenade in there, that'd be good. That was a bit much to ask. Oh, we did get him though. Okay, you come out. What do you mean you can't see him? Shoot that. Both of them there. Good. Okay.
I'm here.
Throw that out there. Excellent. Oh, it's one of them.
All set.
Overwatch. Same for you. Same for you.
Holding position.
Come on, do it. Kill him. Actually, if we can get a grenade over there, that'll do loads of damage. Shame. Alright. So, let's throw that there. Hopefully clear all that, maybe.
Identifying target.
You really need to turn the other way, mate.
Five by five.
All right. Let's see if we can do that. And we'll move you back here. Whoa! Crippy! Okay, we know where he is.
Taking aim. That could have been.
Yeah, it certainly could have.
On the move.
We need this.
Stupid place to put it anyway. Okay, you come out. Unbelievable.
Ready to fire.
Got him. And then we'll overwatch that. Oh man, I really want to get a grenade in there. Wow.
All set.
Okay, we're going to throw.
Let's get this done.
Grenade over here. There. Let's fly you over. Hopefully catch eyes of him. Guess not.
I'm going.
Someone is definitely going to get hurt. You, we need to move.
Moving to coordinates.
All right, you come over here. And you over here. It really, it frightens the hell out of me when these guys are around. We know where he is.
What's our move? Moving out.
There he is.
Target down. Moving.
Okay.
Five by five.
I'm here. Holding position. Running.
You come over. Yeah, it was worth a try. Okay, now you. How far can we get a grenade? Fairly far, but you're trapped. So
on the move.
Go there. Nice. Good shot. Oh, hello. You got the head. Good shot. She's not going to be making anyone her patsy.
Let's get this done.
Yeah, throw that. Okay then.
Here. Preparing to fire. All set.
Nice. Country mile away. All right.
On my way.
That's a bit risky, but
Amy.
All right, you good. Apparently got this guy.
Target.
Yeah, take his leg out. He's going nowhere fast. And then we're going to move you back because you're damaged. Okay. Hit him with that, but not with that. Are you crazy?
Advancing.
Okay, what to go? Nice. Okay. That'll do. Ooh, what's this? Does it offer an acid handgun? Very nice. Be putting that on someone. And 100 resources. We got nothing. That's a citadel. We're going to come take it out quick. Let's make sure everyone's got ammo. Yep, you're alright. As long as we can see her, we can get her. And hopefully, if we take this out, all of those invisible bloody sniper tritons will be gone too. I think that's how it works. Come on, let us see her. Let her be right in the middle, right where we can see her. Okay, you've got a shotgun, that's fine.
Here.
You are going to come up here.
Let's see.
Right behind there. Awesome. Oh, you're kidding. Not too worried about a missed sentinel.
Damn, missed.
Yeah, you did.
Identifying target.
Got him, mate.
Advancing.
And you.
Advancing. Identifying target.
Take his leg out.
Moving to coordinates.
Take his face out.
I'm on my way.
That's of no concern to me at all. Come on, Queen, move. Okay, now, have you got the queen? Can we get a grenade on her? No.
Ready to engage.
But take out some armor. She's very heavily armored, blimey. Okay, you come back into some cover.
Identifying target.
And then we're going to... God damn it. Mark for death.
Ready to fire.
Nice soft bit.
Bullseye.
She spreads mist. Okay, I'm going over here. Shot.
Ready to fire.
Oh, these guys are in a prime position. Apart from you. Let's
bring
you out.
Moving to coordinates. Identifying target.
Soldier boy. Yep, that's that gone. For God's sake. That should have been her dead. Should have been her dead. Soften her up just a little bit more.
Aiming. Ready to fire.
Bingo! We got a grenade because of that goddamn miss. Soldier boy is coming along very nicely. Good. Okay.
I thought this alliance would be useful, but I didn't realize that the Phoenix Project would have a better grasp of my philosophy than many people in my own organization.
Awesome. Oh,
but
wow.
Talk is cheap. Please accept this gift as a more material sign of my gratitude.
I love it. Tempted to go and get that. Can't, okay. Now. There should be a Phoenix base around here somewhere. Okay. How are you guys doing?
Legion haven is under attack.
Where? Nowhere we can get to.
Construction complete.
Come on, boys. I've got a medical bay.
Haven destroyed.
Yeah, I know.
The Sanhedrin Haven is under attack.
Where? I think they're going to do all right, actually. That's yeah, they're doing all right. Good. Okay, you guys are good to go. You've now got some training. Yeah, let's give you that as well. A bit more willpower. Okay, team two. Back to West Africa. Team one, you're almost ready. Okay, don't have time to do that today, but we can certainly, you know, ambush missions generally are okay as long as there isn't anything there throwing bloody mortar bombs at us. We should be all right. Ambush missions aren't all that. It's fine. Okay. Good. Okay. Thank you very much for joining me, everybody. That was a ball ache. But we got through it. Got rid of another citadel. We're only at 34% on the death clock, so we're certainly doing an awful lot better than last time. We do need to get on with these missions, though. We'll see you guys on the next one. Take care.